New tonight at 9, a thief with a green thumb. Police believe a woman landscaped her yard with thousands of dollars worth of stolen plants and pots. In a story you'll only see on Fox, the merchandise was swiped from a nursery in Richmond Heights, and it was all caught on camera. Surveillance video shows what looks like a nighttime shopper at Garden Heights Nursery.
At least twice. I mean, we have video footage of her twice.
Except this wasn't shopping, it was stealing at 4:30 in the morning. Manager Steve Resch says the suspect slowly made her picks from the front porch.
Spent a lot of time on the patio.
And was in no rush to leave.
She's like shopping. She's reading tags, she's turning on her headlamp, she's sitting there opening them up, reading them real carefully, taking her sweet time.
He says an hour at least. Resch says the thief took an interest in a garden variety of items.
Trees, pottery, metal shepherd's hooks, hanging baskets, pre-planted things, a lot of stuff that's just kind of more easy to grab and go. This is one of the exact pots she stole. I mean, she stole it literally from right here. I was surprised she was able to get them into her car. A lot of this stuff.
But eventually, the Garden Heights heist came with a hitch.
This rack here, which for her was not good because there's a camera right above her face.
That same day, Richmond Heights detectives located the green thumb thief red-handed at her home in the Metro East.
Pretty much all around her property, planted in the ground, in pots around her house. When the cops brought them back, they returned things that had no longer been in the pots because they had been planted in her landscape.
Here's a snapshot of what they could take back. $2,000 worth of merchandise.
And it's a big hit to lose it, but it was great to have Richmond Heights follow through so quickly and help us recover some of that loss.
While Resch awaits charges, he credits these cameras and police, and he hopes to plant a seed with other businesses.
She could be responsible for others throughout the same greater area.
A garden enthusiast is one thing, but one who gets her hands dirty like this
definitely takes a special individual.
Charges are expected soon, and they would likely be for felony stealing. Because as you can imagine, those were a lot of plants that we saw there that they recovered.
A lot of money in what they just recovered, much less what else might have been.
Right, right. Other nurseries could have been hit as well. Well, much more to come.